here we have a line which has a right-hand edge and a left-hand edge. We can get the robot to follow either the right or the left side. Let us assume the robot is going to follow the right-hand side of the line. We want to distinguish between the white surface and the black surface. How do we do that?
To do this, we use this colour sensor. See this light under the colour sensor? Only a small amount of that light will be reflected by a black surface. We can see the amount of reflected light on our EV3 robot. Click this twice, and you'll notice we say port view. Click the middle, and we see slot 1, slot 2, slot 3 has got the distance measuring, slot 4 is the reflected light. Checking the reflected light, we can see its light is on the black. We go up the top, and its 4% is reflected. Now, if we go to the white area, you'll see that in this case, we've got 72% reflected. So our robot can tell the difference. If our robot moves so that the light under the colour sensor changes from light surface to a dark surface, the reading will change. Or if it changes from the dark surface to the light surface, we can follow the edge of a line like this.